वी शुड मेंटेन सम रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशन इन आवर लाइफ टू मेक आवर लाइफ सक्सेसफुल, टू मेक आवर लाइफ बेटर, टू मेक आवर फ्यूचर बेटर. सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस दिस काइंड ऑफ टॉपिक्स, ओके, विच इज़ ऑलरेडी रिलेटेड विथ योर स्पोकन इंग्लिश. एंड बेसिकली दे आर कॉल्ड द मॉरल. वट आर मॉरल? मॉरल आर सम पॉलिसीज वी कैन टेक इन आवर लाइफ, वी कैन ईजिली एक्सेप्ट इन आवर लाइफ. If you want to grow or if you want to develop your future, so let's discuss. The first one is here. I already written here. 14 morals are there. 14 morals are here. So first one is honesty is the best policy. So if I discuss honesty is the best policy. The main thing of this line is, if we are honest, if you are honest, then this is your this is a compliment for your character, which can grow your which can build your character, which can modify your character, okay. So number two is, it is easy to say but hard to do. Sometimes we can take lots of works which other people can say it's very very easy, but whenever we are going to perform these works, it's so hard. Then we can realize actually the reality, we can realize when we are going to do this work. So number three is, failure are the pillar of success. So this is also very very important line. Failure is the pillar. If you are not fail in your life, or if you are not fail in your exam, or if you are not fail in any situation of life, then you can't reach the actual success. That means we have to go so many steps of failures, then we can reach our complete goal or complete success, okay. So number four is, best motivation is self motivation. So motivation, someone can inspire you from outside, but the basic thing is, if you are motivated or if you are inspired by someone, that is only you or your inner self, which is completely built, which is completely inside of you. So you can, a person can motivate himself or herself by self motivation only, okay. So the next one is, never call a third person to settle a dispute. If there is a problem in between two persons of, or if there is a situation which became complicated, then it will be complicated by a third person. Or if there is a problem between two persons or two people, then it can be handled, it can be easily handled by these two people only. If you call someone who is outsider, who is the third person, then it will be something messy, okay. So it will be complicated, okay. So no need for any third person to make the situation better or to make the settlement. And number six is, slow but steady win the race. It's a very very common thing. If no need to run first to get the success or to reach the success, always it's not necessary to, you have to go fast. No, not like that. If you can, no need for any speed always. If you are slow but steady, that means determined in your decision or in your work, then it will be helpful to reach your success. And number seven is, necessity is the mother of invention. Yes, what is necessity? At first, whatever the invention is already happened in our world or in our in each and every situation, that is the basic cause is necessity. If you have necessity to access anything, then it will be the reason, only reason to invention, or you can invent anything whenever you feel it's necessary for you, okay. And number eight, freedom is the first thing of life. Yes, we are human and this is our first and foremost priority, to live freely or to believe in freedom. And it's very very common for each and every human being. Number nine is, obey your elder and you will be strong. If you follow the old elder, that means the elder persons, whoever in your life, if you follow them or if you obey their decision, obey their thinking, then you will be successful in your life. You can make your career much more strong. And number 10 is, we should care for our country. Yes, this is our national responsibility. This is our national responsibility also. as a citizen of your country, you should respect your motherland, you should respect your country. We all have some responsibilities to maintain our citizenship, okay? And number 11 is skill is better than force. Yes, of course, if you are skillful, that means doing the action in a very realistic way or in your own way, that is called the skill basically, which is very spontaneous. It will help you to do your project, much more better and than force. If you do a work forcefully or someone forced you to do something, it will not be so realistic. Okay, so skill is very much needed for any action. Number 12 is greed brings grief. Yes, we all have greed, but we should control our greed. If you be so greedy, then it will certainly bring grief, or that means the sorrow in your life. Overmuch greed or greed actually basic reason of your sorrow. Okay. Number 13 is a friend is deed is need is friend indeed. That is, you can recognize or you can identify a friend, a real friend in a group or in your life. Whenever you are in a sad position or you are in a painful situation, whenever you need something, then if someone is responded there, that is your true friend actually, which always help you, which always besides of you, who always associate you in each and every situation, either it is good or bad. And number 14 is united we stand and divided we fall. Yes, of course, unity is the better strength. Unity is a very much the word unity is actually a strengthful word. It's very very meaningful. Unitedly, if we do anything unitedly, then it will be much the building or the build up of this this matter or of this situation will be very much easy. Or if we are separated, that means divided, the project will be definitely fall down. So that's all for today. We have already discussed 14 morals, and there are so many in your spoken English book. So student, you were requested to watch the video and read all this whatever in your spoken English book.